Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our product presentation of KUKASim 4.0. Bringing robotic applications to life even before the real system goes into operation, that's what KUKASim 4.0 is all about. Today, you will learn all the important information about that software, and therefore, I would like to welcome two experts as my guests today. My first guest is Roland Ritter. He is Portfolio Manager at KUKA. Hi, Roland. Great to see you.
Hi.
And I would also like to welcome Jörg Niederhuber. He's Team Leader for Simulation and Offline Programming at KUKA. Hi, Jörg. Good to have you with us.
Hi.
So, Roland, please explain it to us. What is KUKASim 4.0, actually?
Already today, KUKASim is a leading simulation platform for industrial automation. If we at KUKA develop a product, we truly believe we can make it better. Not only to have new function implemented, but to have utility that surpasses the previous product. And therefore, I'm proud to say, right now, we have a true engineering platform, not only simulation, for expert as well as new users.
Okay, new user, expert, something in between. What exactly can I do when I work with KUKASim 4.0?
Yeah, for sure, you can simulate robots and its applications.
Okay, but this can't be everything, right?
No, for sure not. How's about the entire manufacturing cell, including material flow and PLC configurations?
Well, that sounds a lot more promising, to be honest. Maybe, Jörg, you can explain us how quick and easily that goes.
Of course. The entire cell can be fully simulated. We can easily exchange the cell or its layout, add robots, grippers, additional axes, or conveyor belts simply by drag and drop. In this way, KUKASim can support the initial consideration, especially at the beginning of a project.
Well, simply and easily always sounds very nice, but when does such a simulation really make sense to the customer?
Requirements for an automated cell can be quickly transferred into solution approaches with visual support, thereby increasing planning reliability from the very first beginning. Plant operators can quickly get an idea of new processes and material flow. Integrators can develop solutions to discuss with their customers and at the same time prove their visibility. This also gives rise to design requirements, the results of which can in turn be implemented into the simulation. KUKASim becomes an essential part of the development process from the initial idea to the final design.
From the initial idea to the final design, I really like that phrase. Well, Roland, maybe you can explain us who should use KUKASim 4.0 and why should they use it?
Yes, for sure. Have you ever tried explaining a complex manufacturing cell to a customer? This is very hard. With KUKASim, you can quickly and directly at the customer site create layouts and therefore visualize processes and workflows.
And by customers, you mean integrators and customers, right?
Yes, for sure. But even for the integrator himself, it's all about the planning reliability, which is paramount. You want to do range studies, collision detections, or cycle time predictions. And all of this will save valuable time and therefore costs directly when commissioning on site. So, in advance, you want to have a meaningful performance simulation that gives you an estimation on the performance of the final cell, and therefore you can generate a quick duplicate and have no additional workup by simply deploying your simulation straight to the robot.
Well, speaking about work steps, Jörg, maybe a question to you. How good do I have to be at robot programming in order to work with KUKASim 4.0?
No. Expert robot programming knowledge is necessary to check these points in KUKASim. The robot movements can be touched up quickly and easily, and reliable cycle time estimations can be made immediately.
Okay, immediately. Does that mean that I can use these results immediately for commissioning?
Yes. Simply switch over and use KUKASim for offline programming of the robot. The entire KUKA expert code is available here, just as it is on the real controller. If inputs and outputs are now defined, the finished robot program is created step by step, already prepared here. This can then be used to determine the stopping distance to be expected in the emergency stop situation. And it goes further on. KUKA Sim becomes modular.
Modular, okay, what does that mean?
It means that in the future we will offer special plugins for different technologies. Here's another example. The operator can use the arc welding add-on to easily generate welding path with all the necessary program commands and then transfer them directly to the controller. Before it goes to the controller, the simulation can still be integrated into a virtual commissioning with our connectivity plugin. It means here the program logic, the signal connection, and the PLC programming can be tested in combination to optimize the commissioning time on site and avoid time consuming corrections and troubleshootings on site.
Well, Roland, we've heard a lot about advantages for integrators now. What are the advantages for end customers when they use KUKA Sim 4.0?
Yeah, so end customers usually already have a system in place. So their focus is much more to expand or convert their current solution. And therefore, it becomes imperative to fully simulate this in advance before changing anything over, and therefore reduce the conversion time massively. Additionally, the program changes that are adopted in the simulation can directly be deployed on the robot, so no double work necessary.
The simulation software is called KUKA Sim 4.0, so it's a new version. What has changed in comparison to the previous version?
As mentioned before, especially the development towards an engineering platform has done a huge step forward. We now have a consistent data model for simulation as well on the deployment for the robot later on. So this is the same data model. So you can use all your simulation data later. Additionally, the modularization, we are now expandable through add-ons. And on top, we changed the business model. We do have now annual licenses which do not self-extend.
The term modularization has been mentioned a couple of times now. Why is that so important from your point of view?
Basically, the software comes with simple configurators for grippers or conveyor belts already integrated. On top of it, we do have e-based catalogs in the cloud for components. Components may be robots, safety fences, or actuators, just as you like. With the new add-ons now, we increase the functionality, meaning with the arc welding add-on, for example, we now can create welding paths based on the component contours to fit perfectly to your program, just like with the tech package on the controller. The modeling add-on comes into play if you want to create your own component libraries, and they are smart, so meaning if you're not with the cloud-based e-catalog, does not fit your solution, then you can create your own ones with the modeling add-on. The connectivity add-on provides an interface for behavior simulators like WinMod or Simit. And this together enables us to deliver a true virtual commissioning with the PLC together.
Says Roland Ritter, Portfolio Manager at KUKA. Thank you very much for being with us today. Many thanks also to you, Jörg, for being with us today. It was a pleasure to have you. And ladies and gentlemen, it's your turn now. Go to my.kuka.com and register there. There you can either download the free trial of KUKA Sim 4.0 or if you'd like to, the full version. Have fun exploring and working with KUKA Sim 4.0. All the best from KUKA. Have a good day. Bye bye.
Industrial intelligence.